start is we're just going to do some blind contour drawing. Have you guys done blind contour before?
I liked it a lot. I want to do this more often.
I learned a lot about the different mental exercises that we can do to visualize our stories better and how we can put sound and smell into shape and form.
Me encantó el workshop. Creo que Ingrid y Jeremiah son muy generosos de compartir la forma en que ellos hacen su arte y las técnicas que usan para lograr comunicar una historia.
We had tons of all kinds of different people come and share their stories, and I was just thinking how special it is that they probably wouldn't come together in the same space if it wasn't for something like this. So I was really excited to provide that space and then have everyone be so open and so generous with what they were sharing and what the stories that they were telling in their books.
It's a pretty unique opportunity just to have like a kind of storytelling. I think because most art classes don't really focus on your personal history that way. So. It's very good.
Se vistiera de luto,
solamente que se muera el cumbión.
Si la cumbia llorara como vela,
solamente que se muera el cumbión.
Si la cumbia llorara su pena,
solamente que se muera el cumbión.
Si la cumbia no tiene cuerpo,
si la cumbia no tiene corazón.
Si la cumbia no tiene cuerpo,
si la cumbia no tiene corazón. Si tiene cuerpo, si tiene corazón. Si tiene cuerpo, si tiene corazón.
Si la cumbia no tiene cuerpo,
si la cumbia no tiene corazón,
si la cumbia no tiene cuerpo,
si la cumbia no tiene corazón, si tiene cuerpo, si tiene corazón.